Hi friends, good afternoon. Today is Tuesday, 23rd of November 2021, and today is Tuesday, and the current time now is 2:11 in the afternoon. So I'm here in Takanini. I'm heading to Panmure to have my COVID swab test, and then after that I'm heading to Parkland Beach Road, as requested by Gary from USA. So please join me with my joyride, and I apologize for not having joyride recently because I'm quite busy helping my son with his fencing construction. Actually, it's not finished yet because there's some more timber needs to be installed in the bottom to make more stable. So yeah, please join me with my joyride today. Sit back and relax, and we'll see how far we can go. So we're now on the Motorway 1, heading to Mount Wellington. Then straight to Panmure, where I have my swab test. My appointment is 3:15, so about an hour from now. So I hope I can make it. Otherwise, I'm gonna be rescheduled again. The reason why I need a swab test, because I've been in a location of interest on 25th of October 2021 at 1:30 p.m. at Pak N Save, Manukau, when I do my essential shopping. I don't feel any symptoms at all, but I just want to be sure that I don't have COVID variant. So yeah, stomachy area. Thank you. this road that turned left, I was heading to Penrose as well. So, yeah, this area is part of our area of responsibility for road construction. Yeah, that was from 2006 to 2011 before I went to Australia. Working in a LNG gas project. This mountain ahead of us, they said it's a dormant volcano, but I don't know if it is true or not. You can see that on top of that mountain or hill, you can see this survey station, and we call it a trig station. I'm working as a surveying company as well, and we're installing those trig stations. Too far away from our destination. we'll just look for a car park. Friends, we're already here in our destination. So yeah, just looking for a spot where I can park my car. All right, friends. Thank you so much for your time. And our next destination is Buckland Beach Road. Again, thank you so much for your time. God bless and bye for now.